glass.
The magnification produced by a lens is the ratio of height of the image, H2, and the height of the object, H1. The magnification, represented by M, produced by a lens is equal to height of the image upon height of the object. H1 is always positive. H2 is positive for virtual and erect images and is negative for real and inverted images. Therefore, magnification M is positive for virtual images and negative for real images.